We're gonna go see the Goo Goo dolls, and I don't know why my battery's dying. It's a good thing I got four more.
Woohoo!
Yeah. Fairy power!
Yeah. It's our first time seeing our own Buffalo Man. Speaking of which, that thing came up the other day of their whole live DVD and CD thing. So,
actually, I think I've seen the Goo Goo dolls once at Starpoint. I think it might have been before you even moved here, Sam.
Starpoint?
Yeah, the Goo Goo dolls, because they donated a lot of their guitars to us.
Really?
Yeah, they're the reason we have guitar classes in sixth grade.
That's awesome.
Ah! Mine would be seventh grade then.
Yeah, but I remember sixth grade was when we were learning guitar in chorus class.
It was from
the
Goo Goo.
So I think we had an assembly and they just sang like a couple songs, and then we got like a little free CD thing with a couple songs on it.
That's cool.
Yeah, so I've actually seen them once before when I was like really young.
I think it's awesome that we're talking about Goo Goo dolls and we got like kind of record metal on.
Well, oh yeah, I'd probably help. I put my Zippo on, huh?
Well, you don't need it. We're going right to Kenyon.
Yeah, well, there's the police barracks right across the street.
Yeah.
Always wear your seatbelt, kids. Yeah. Okay. It won't go on. Whatever.
Are we going to run across the street to Timmy's, or...
Yes.
No, like, actually run, I mean.
No, we're not going to physically run. That'd be stupid.
No, we're going to be saving on gas. Yeah, because we'd be backtracking, to be honest.
Across...
Or we could go to Dunkin' Donuts because they have fresh bacon.
That's true, but... But Tim Hortons,
all the way over there. Tim Hortons is right there.
Tim Hortons has got mixed berry smoothies.
Wait, that's not Dunkin' Donuts anymore?
No, they closed Tim Hortons that. Dunkin's gone.
I didn't know they closed that.
Yeah, that location's closed.
Alright guys, we're gonna go in and get peanut butter because we're losers and we forgot it. Yes, I have. That was a bust. They want $5 for a thing of peanut butter about that big. Actually, it's about the size of my wallet. So, we're gonna go to Dollar Tree. So this should be interesting. And then we're going to go to Tim Hortons. So I'll pick back up then.
Oh,
Come on!